Iridia, what's the difference between a summoner like you and a Mirage Keeper?
You know, I should be asking you the same thing. In most cases, summoners can only maintain a bond with one or two Mirages at the most. To be called a Mirage Keeper, you have to be special. Keepers can exercise power over a countless number of Mirages. How is it you create a bond with so many of them?
Huh? Well, I guess I've never really thought about it that much. Tama, can you answer that?
Huh? Good question. I never really thought about it as some kind of the bond before.
Huh? Then Tama's not your familiar?
Familiar?
Yes. Mine is this dragon here. The first Mirage a summoner connects with stays by the summoner's side to give her protection. They're sort of like guardians.
Oh, I'm under no the obligation to protect Lawn and Rain. It's the optional.
Gee, thanks. I guess that keeping Mirages and summoning Mirages must be two pretty distinct things.
As far as I can tell, there must be a big difference indeed.
Valley 7 is east of the here.
Okay?
Oh, I'm all right. Shall we?
Dude, I'm burning up.
Me the too.
Just think about cold things, and then think about them melting. Let's begin. One wrong step, and we're finished.
Ah!
Why are you sneezing? It's like 500 degrees in here!
Good job.
Yeah!
Good job! Victory!
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Thank you.
fire this big, not with the mirages that we've
I
got.
I can't take it!
Huh?
What?
Huh? Don't just stand there gawking like that. We can't just leave her to fend for herself.
Right! We gotta go after her.
What Hiva said.
I think she went back. She went back this way, right? Watch out! These things...
Lon is a shield!
Right, good idea. You ready, Lon?
Yeah! Wait, you're gonna use me as a what?
Thank you.
Victory!
Fire. More than anything, long ago, the Federation decided to invade my home. The house I was in caught fire. I was all alone, and I...
Then why'd you come to a place like this?
You needed someone to help you, didn't you? I wanted to conquer my fears. But I couldn't do it. The mere sight of so much fire. It was...
I'd say you did pretty great.
Yeah, I mean, that fire mirage? You doused it in one fell swoop.
Right? You've got nothing to be scared of. Fire got you down? All you gotta do then is just blow it out, baby.
Blow it out, baby? That's your sage advice? She's not struggling with the fear of birthday cakes.
She's not?
No, dude.
Then... Oh. How about this? Maybe she needs a party to cheer her up.
What about anything that you're doing right now could possibly cheer her up? Oh wait, are you trying to make fire look cool?
It's the cooler than you.
You're so weird.
Huh? I am not.
Yeah, you're way past weird.
Completely beyond the redemption.
Hey.
So, shall we?
But Rydia!
Go home. You've got nothing to prove. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Really? How will you get past that wall of fire?
Oh,
look. I'll return to Nibelheim after I put the fire out for you. Sound reasonable?
Yeah, reasonlicious.
You're sure?
Yes. Come on.